Muscles allow us to move and to perform important processes inside the body. There are three different types of muscles. Cardiac muscle is found in the heart and helps it beat, pumping blood throughout the body. Smooth muscle is found in the internal organs like the stomach, intestines, and bladder. It helps with digestion and other functions inside our body. Smooth and cardiac muscle are controlled involuntarily, which means that we cannot control them consciously. Skeletal muscle is attached to bones and helps us move and stabilize the body. It also helps absorb forces during impacts to limit the amount of stress placed on bones and joints. All three types of muscles are important, but this course will focus on skeletal muscle because it is the one type of muscle that we can voluntarily control during sports and physical activity. There are hundreds of different skeletal muscles in the body. Each has a unique size and shape and performs or controls specific movements. Each muscle is made up of three parts: fibers, fascia, and tendons. Muscle fibers are long thread-like cells that are found in bundles with other muscle fibers. Fascia is a thin sheet of tissue that wraps around the muscle and separates the fibers of one muscle from other organs inside the body. Tendons are made of tough connective tissue and anchor skeletal muscles to bones. How muscles work. Take a look at the quadriceps muscle of the leg on your screen. Notice the white tendons that connect the muscle to the bones. When the muscle contracts, it shortens and lifts the shin bone to straighten the leg. While this is happening, there are muscles along the sides and back of the thigh that keep the movement smooth and steady. These muscles include the hamstrings, along with some other smaller muscles. This is an example of a simple movement involving only one joint. Imagine how many muscles are involved with complex movements like running and jumping.